Hi students, welcome to Bosco Campus Vision. I am Shankar Ganesh, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Application, Don Bosco College, Kottayam. I am delighted to present a lecture on the subject Introduction to Information Technology. This lecture is meant for Semester 1 BCom Computer Application course of Kerala University. In this lecture, we are going to discuss the characteristics of computer system. The characteristics of computer system are speed, accuracy, diligence, versatility, reliability, automation, and memory. First one, speed. A computer works with much higher speed and accuracy compared to humans while performing mathematical calculations. Computers can process millions of instructions per second. The time taken by computers for their operations is microseconds and nanoseconds. Second one, accuracy. Computers perform calculations with 100% accuracy. Errors may occur due to data inconsistency or inaccuracy. Third one, diligence. A computer can perform millions of tasks or calculations with the same consistency and accuracy. It doesn't feel any fatigue or lack of concentration. Its memory also makes it superior to that of human beings. Fourth one, versatility. Versatility refers to the capability of a computer to perform different kinds of works with same accuracy and efficiency. Fifth one, reliability. A computer is reliable as it gives consistent result for similar set of data. That is, if we give same set of input any number of times, we will get the same result. Sixth one, automation. Computer performs all the tasks automatically. That is, it performs tasks without manual intervention. Seventh one, memory. A computer has built-in memory called primary memory, where it stores data. Secondary storage are removable devices such as CDs, pen drives, etc., which are also used to store data. Next, we can discuss the advantages of computer. First one, multitasking. Multitasking is one of the major advantages of computer. Person can perform multiple tasks, multiple operation, calculate numerical problems within few seconds. Computer can perform trillion of instructions per second. Second one, speed. One of the main advantages of computer is its incredible speed, which helps human to complete their task in few seconds. All the operations can be performed very fast just because of its speed. Otherwise, it takes a long time to perform the task. Third one, cost or stores huge amount of data. It is a low-cost solution. Person can save huge data within a low budget. Centralized database of storing information is the major advantage that can reduce cost. Fourth one, accuracy. One of the root advantage of computer is that it can perform not only calculations but also with accuracy. Fifth one, data security. Protecting digital data is known as data security. Computer provides security from destructive forces and from unwanted action from unauthorized usage like cyber attack or access attack. Next is disadvantages of computer. First one, virus and hacking attacks. Virus is a worm and hacking is simply an unauthorized access over computer for some illicit purpose. Virus is being transferred from email attachment, viewing an infected website advertisement, through removable device like USB, etc. Once virus is transferred in host computer, it can infect file, override the file, etc. Second one, online cyber crimes. Online cyber crime means computer and network may have used in order to commit crime. Cyber stalking and identity theft are the points which comes under online cyber crimes. In this lecture, we have discussed characteristics, advantages and disadvantages of computer. Hope all of you have understood the lecture. Thank you.